Ahlan wa sahlan. What's up, guys? It's your boy Sakari, getting ready to play some more Call of Duty Black Ops 3. Hope you guys have been joining the series so far. I know I sure have. We are now on part 7 of the campaign. Been having a lot of fun. I hope you guys are enjoying it as well. Thanks for all the likes, all the shares, all the comments, and all the subscribers. Hopefully, I will bring you more and more content as time comes. And without further ado, guys, let's get this show on the road. So last time we played, on the last episode, that lady, she all pissed and shit, and she flooded us out of that that underground bunker type deal. She was really pissed, man. So I guess now we have to go figure out what happened to Taylor, and pretty much take care of her. So by the time we get to Kane, this will go really smoothly before we start. As usual, I'm going to here and see what all has changed. Wondering if I'm at level 10 yet. Let's see. Razorback. I really want the Man of War, guys. Still not available yet. This is the... Ooh, I like this. I think I'm going to change to this, guys. Really curious to know what guns y'all guys play with. Share a picture in the comments. I'm down to look at them. Share your paint jobs, your loadouts, anything you feel the need to share. By all means, do it. You know what? I am just gonna, for at least this mission, I think I'm gonna stick with what I was using. I do like this gun. Quick draw, got the stock on it like a boss. Yes, that sounds good. No, okay, that's about it.
You know, they want us to come for her, they want us to see the consequences of our actions.
It's not our actions, Hendricks. Whatever they do, it's on them.
So now the world knows it was a CIA black project that led to the disaster that killed over 300,000 people. Now do you believe me when I say Kane is keeping us in the dark?
You think she knows more than she's telling us?
I think Taylor stumbled onto something he had no business knowing about. And right now, he's a marked man.
That may be, but Kane is on our side. We can't just leave her to those animals.
WA operations are in chaos. We need to find Taylor before it gets worse.
If we don't get Kane out, no one else will. She's smart. She's a survivor. She'll hold out till we get there. Kane, we're at the perimeter wall, just leaving the quarantine zone.
I told you not to come for me.
Don't get too excited. We're not there yet.
What's your status? Is the safe house still secure?
For now. The camera feeds show the immortals are closing in fast, burning and destroying everything in their way.
Yeah. No shit.
We'll be there as quick as we can. Stay strong.
I'll tell you this. I wouldn't hold out hope for Kane's chances. These fuckers mean business.
Yeah, so do we. And we're not leaving Singapore without her.
The Immortals are slaughtering anyone between them and the safe house.
Well, this is gruesome.
I haven't seen anything like this in a long time.
Damn, dude, hanging by his kneecap.
We need to get off the street.
I don't know.
We'll cut through here.
Really curious to see how this plays out, you know?
Hear that?
I hear it.
I do.
Clear. After what we did to her brother, Go Zhulan is acting on pure rage. Her soldiers won't show mercy. Not to anyone.
Once we find her, neither will we.
True that.
This doesn't sound good.
What do you say, Hendrix?
Let's do what we do best. Kill some bad guys.
Like the old days?
Like the old days.
Shit. Play nice, bro.
You know, by the time we're done saving Kane's ass, Taylor and the others will be long gone.
This is what happens, Hendrix. We get Kane, then we find Taylor. We don't leave one of our own behind.
Are you sure Kane's one of ours?
Guess we'll find out. Looks like we're in Chinatown, gentlemen.
Here we go again.
Oh shit. Man, there's bodies hanging everywhere.
Put these sick bastards in the ground.
I say, kill them all.
Damn, I'm trying to kill the hostages and everything.
This is gonna get a whole lot worse before it gets better. I knew coming here was a bad
idea. Let's go, Hendrix. Some saves, safety. So far, so good. And pretty straightforward. Oh no.
You don't understand, do you?
What I usually find the easiest way to kill people, guys. Point and shoot. Just point and shoot.
You gave up classified information.
You aim with your left trigger and you shoot with your right trigger.
The corporate front, the CIA conducted illegal
experiments. Always get cover. Just wanted to teach y'all a few things.
They blow up in their face, leaving hundreds of thousands.
All right.
More left to suffer in the aftermath. Ask yourself, the bad guy in this situation? The people who survived the catastrophic event right on their doorstep? The fucking suits and yes men who covered it up? The Immortals built a society, however flawed, when the rest of the world looked away and left them to rot. Maybe they do want revenge. Maybe they just want justice. Either way, you can't deny that their anger is righteous.
Taylor! Taylor!
Kane, Taylor just jacked into our comms. Kane!
Kane's gone quiet. It may already be too late.
If the Immortals breach the safe house, Kane's as good as dead. Head up top, find me a way through.
I hope you're right about her.
Looks like he's went off the deep end, guys.
Easy. Wait till no one's looking.
Nice.
Kill him quick.
Got him. Pretty sick gun. Zero recoil, silenced, and deadly. Right in the asshole. Oh shit, what the hell is shooting at me? Man, how did I not see these? Stupid annoying. Like little flies, little mosquitoes. Okay. Let's get this show on the road. That was ammo. Ooh. That's how you do it, brother. That's how you do it. Mark that shit, bro.
Hold up. We don't want to attract that ASP. We should head to the rooftops. Get a better idea of what we're up against.
Is that... Damn, why does it keep doing that?
Shit. It's like an Immortals convention down there. I'll cover you from above.
Easy. Wait till no one's looking.
Ooh, taking out a bunch of them. Jumping across rooftops to get this shit done, guys. That was close. I'm gonna use this gun until I'm out of ammo. It's so much fun.
No!
What the? Son of a bitch.
Shit. It's like an Immortals convention down there. I'll cover you from above.
Easy. Wait till no one's looking.
Let's get rid of all these drones. Don't see any more. Oh shit.
Drone is tracking you. Try to stay in the shadows. Tango, directly ahead. Take him down quick.
Oh yeah, that's my baby right there. Not really sure what the hell I'm supposed to be doing here. I guess we're just running for it. 1 minute. Oh, that's Hendrix. Wow. Nice. We did it. I was confused. See, that's what I'm talking about. They don't really explain too well what the hell you're supposed to be doing. You kind of just got to run around and figure it out. Off?
Not a chance, Hendrix. We're not leaving Singapore without her.
Anyways. So, I assume this is where we're going to find
falling back to the panic room. Initiating code black.
Oh shit.
Good to know you're still kicking. Did you hear Taylor coming through on comms?
He contacted you? What did he say? What did Taylor tell you? They're coming in!
Kane?
We've lost comms again.
No. This is something else.
Hope you guys are enjoying this series. Really appreciate it for those who are following me. Don't forget to like and comment. I like to read y'all's comments and discuss with you guys. Yeah, hopefully I'll be putting up a straw poll at the end of this series or the beginning of the next series. And we'll vote for what game to play next. So y'all watch out for that. And hopefully I'll be doing, I plan on doing some giveaways. Whatever game I'm playing at the moment.
You built your walls to contain the weak and the sick. You turned your back on them, forgot about them. Today, the children of your apocalypse will reap their vengeance upon those who stood by and watched them die. You brought this upon yourself.
Koji Milan? How?
I gave her access to our comms protocols.
Taylor, what do you want? What are you looking for? The decision, the responsibility, always rests on one individual. I'm gonna find him. Why? Because I need to know how deep this rabbit hole goes.
Alrighty.
Those technicals might give us an advantage over the snipers.
Take out all these snipers first. I love how these guys are just standing out in the open with bullets flying everywhere. Like, don't take cover. Let's make it a little realistic. You want to stand in the open, bro? I'm going to shoot the shit out of you, just saying. That looks like fun. Damn, that shit went straight through them.
System.
Get this reloaded, because we all know how this plays out. Should have taken cover. Alright.
Do you hear that?
This is the part where I take cover.
ASP, take cover! Draw its fire. I'll disable its defensive system.
Hit it with an RPG while its defenses are disabled.
Its defensive system is coming back online.
We need something big to take it down. Defense is down. Hit it with something big.
Oh, I'm out of ammo. Shit. Was there an ammo box right there? Nice. Couldn't have worked out better.
It's back online. Watch out.
Get this bitch reloaded.
Its defense system is back online. Target is weak. I think we got it. Looks like it's down for good. Taylor, fucked
one time
up.
For extra measure.
Now we don't know who's listening or talking. Even if they've hacked our comms, at least these fuckers ain't talking to each other.
All right, guys. Looks like we made it through.
The element of surprise.
Hoorah. Man, this is nuts. I still can't figure out why we're taking on a whole army, just the two of us. That's really stupid. Man, I miss me some Modern Warfare. Just saying, guys. I know y'all do too. Don't lie. Shit. Try to go around here. Man, these little mosquitoes get the hell on my nerves. Is that a turtle? Ha ha! I think it is a turtle. A ninja fucking turtle. Ha ha ha! Okay, I'm done. As y'all guys can tell, I really like to stay reloaded at all times. Shit. There's one guy that's murking me. There he is. You know what? I'm gonna do Rambo on that shit. Sorry, man. Shit, man, this guy, I hate these things. Shit. Got him. Shit. I'm curious to know what the hell Hendrix is doing right now, because I'm getting my ass kicked. Shit. There we go. Come on, man. You ain't doing shit with your life.
Okay, now what?
Now we get Kane.
Damn.
Fuck. I guess the mission's over.
Find us transport for extraction, Hendrix.
Wait, you're kidding me, right? She's toast.
There's still a chance.
Hey, do you hear me?
I mean, we came all the way, might as well.
Accept it.
She struggled greatly.
What did you do to her?
She won't be talking to you anymore. No. She is being quiet. You will see.
find her. Here for a second, let me heal.
Damn it! Are you listening to me?
Stay where you are, Hendrix. It's not over yet.
My controller is going crazy right now. Godzilla's in the room or something. I got you. Oh, not this. Rip her face off. Oh my goodness. Boiled her fucking brains.
You got something to say, Hendrix?
Yeah, keep your mouth shut.
I just noticed you got a lot of blood on you.
Because I just came out of a war zone, a two-man freaking team versus 1,000. Well, guys, looks like we made it safely. Thank the Lord. Hope you guys are enjoying this series so far. I know I sure am. And you guys make sure you come back for number 8. And I believe that's going to be it, guys. Don't forget to like and share my videos, guys. Hit up your friends. Like, hey, man, guys, look. There's this guy. He plays really good. Y'all should watch him. I'd really appreciate it, too. So, see ya. I'm done.
She's strong. The meds should have her on her feet in a matter of hours.